come along with me to get some Gashapon while I was in Nagasaki, Japan. For those who maybe are not familiar, Gashapon is these huge, not vending machines, but like toy dispensers where you can pick what kind of toy theme you want, like what kind of characters, what IP, what show, whatever, but you don't know what of the assortment within the machine you're going to get. Kind of like a gumball machine. You don't know what color you're going to get. But Gashapon in Japan is this, it's just huge. There are complete spaces like this where just you can pick all the different things. So of course I had to do it. I got this bag, so I was like carrying stuff. I was shopping, so I literally kind of wanted a bag. So I did this. So you put in the money, you twist the dial, you know how to do this. If you've ever gotten a gumball, you can do Gashapon. But it's really fun. They tape these shut so it can be a little bit tricky to open them. So this is me struggling. And then this is the bag I got, and I have been using it. It's really handy. And that was really, yeah, really great. And so I got some more. So this is me quickly opening because I struggled a little, Sebastian. And then you can also recycle the capsules, which is great because it is just plastic. And then for my last one, I was getting these cute little sleeping guys. And then I had friends show up. So Jenny was helping me react as I open my last little Gashapon. And look how cute that little puppy dog is. Just so cute. Love it. So yeah, Gashapon, if you're ever in Japan, make sure to do it.